So this expression would be positive when either all three are positive or two of the three terms are positive. So this is possible in the range of values 3 to 6, then these two become positive, and 15 to 20. That is when all three become positive. So these are four values and these are six values. In all, there are 10 feasible values for which this condition would be met. 0 to 20 is 21. Out of these 21, there are 10 favorable cases. So the answer is 10 upon 21.